name is Enchi Chen, and then I'm 19 years old from Taiwan. Anton and I, tonight, we are going to bring you two short movements of the ballet music Romeo and Juliet by Russian composer Prokofiev. I think most of you know the Romeo and Juliet story pretty well. So there is a love part and there's a dramatic part. So the two movements I'm going to play are the introduction and the young Juliet. I want to give you a little idea of why I chose these two movements to play. So first of all, the introduction, there's almost little of everything. So I think it would be a very good good movement to start with. And you can hear a little part of this and this part, that part, the love part, the dramatic part, everything you can hear a little bit. And there's only one reason I chose to do the Young Juliet, actually. You know, Heifetz, it's a very energetic place to be, and there's too many young talented, and I want to be young today, so I'm going to play the Young Juliet. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.